I've gone for 2 minutes, and you're here in all caps. Oh my god. Hi, how's it going? I'm glad you're excited. I've been doing some side stuff off stream, just to get stuff done. And I can't wait, because pretty much all I have left are Divine Beast missions. Oh. All I can do is turn down game. But, yeah, all I have left is pretty much a few regular side missions, a bunch of Divine Beast side missions, and the main story. So I'm excited to play. Is that any better? I think it should work now. And be better for audio. Slightly, you say. Just a sec. I'm not sitting in front of the mic and also trying to shout at the mic. So, we will see. Okay. I'm going to make this smaller because this is gigantic. I think it should sound better now. How does it sound now? Is this better than what I asked a second ago, or still need changing? I really don't have a way to fix that, unfortunately, aside from not specifically, but I can try and figure that out. Filters. Okay, there's a gain of 2 right now. Now it's up to 10. I have no idea what the words mean. So it did the... Okay. I changed the gain that was on the mic from 2 to 10. What did that do? Better. I can make it go higher if we need to. Like, here's about 15. Back down to 10. Cool. Okay, 10 seems good. And I can adjust more from there if I need to. Put this over here, and Yeah, I think I can. That's a good point. That's fair. Alright. Either way, stuff can be changed if it needs to be changed, and we can deal with it as it goes. Let's get back into the game. Alright. What do I have set for a quest? Oh, the ravioli thing. Yeah, I mean, I don't need to do this. Or have this set as a quest. Remove from sensor. Anti-ice training one. Yeah, okay, I have... One. Two. Three side missions. Two Divine Beast missions. And the main story. I think... I think I'll do the Saiyan missions first, then the Divine Beast missions, and then go to the main story. I don't need movement speed up that badly. Onward. Ooh, what I'm also gonna do... I'm gonna take this and make the chat box a little bigger. Because it was a little hard to see, I think. Ravioli, ravioli. Give him the formulae. We'll get that in just a sec. Okay, that should be better. It's real quiet on my end now.
Watch and learn. You stand a chance.
That's fair. I'll give you that. Might need to play this as somebody other than Ravioli. Or they're just not spawning enemies fast enough. Yeah, because I'm a third of the way through at half the time. That's also a good point. You did do a lot for Danny today. I'm gonna give up on this real quick. I'm already out of time. to try that again. I think with a different character. Can't use Daruk, so I will try Link instead. Let's try this again, and do it better this time. Down this way towards these guys. This is going faster. Hey, Rowlet, thanks for the follow. Glad to have you here. Breath of the Wild was a lot of fun, and Age of Calamity so far has been too. Yeah, no, it's been real weird. So last time I streamed the game, I had to fight a bunch of Gerudo people too, and that was interesting. Come here, and kill you. Hey, stop that, I can't move! Absolutely. Oh, I'm running out of time. I only have 23 enemies, but it's a lot in, like, less than a minute. Said Daruk has appeared. Oh, there he is. No, stop that. Go fight Daruk. All There we go. That was a lot easier that time. Got 650 rupees, and Link is almost level 26. Lots of stuff. That's good. That's real good. Alright, where to next? That is done. We can... Money. Yes, money. We can head down here. Leave none behind. Oh boy. I guess we'll... Nah. Still looks a little small. Yeah, that's fine. Takes a while to load. It's the loading bar. The search for the missing soldiers has begun. There's something over here. Oh, a blade master. That's a real funky camera angle. Stabby. Aid the Hylian captains and their allies. The Hylian captain has been rescued. Yes, like this. Oh, Moblin and Wizro. Okay. I don't like that much. This is better. Slashy, slashy. Okay, gate is open. Ooh. There's a Rito captain here. KOs. That's good. You're welcome for the help. Where to next? Top right. This direction. Oh, that's fun. Electric Moblin. Here's a Gerudo captain. Let's kill him. An electric moblin has appeared. Oh, another one. Great. I never liked you in Breath of the Wild or in this game. Oh, I did the wrong one. Oh well. Thank you. stabby. Is that it? All the soldiers have received support. Okay, that's good. Leave none behind. That's it. Cool. Quick mission. 600 rupees. Got a spear, a weapon for Impa, and some stuff. And a Desert Foe headband. That's cool. Where to next? I think we have... Where is he pointing? He is pointing to here. Don't need to visit that yet. I think we just have this left. Anti-ice training. Damage from ice, minus 50%. Definitely take that. And then from this, we... Don't... We have these trousers that we're already wearing. Okay. Onward. Icewiz robe, hooray. Defeat the ice moblin and key enemies. Oh, great. Cannot see. Stabby. Killed the icewiz robe. Ice moblins have appeared. Hooray. My favorites. Well, I have 5 minutes to beat them, which is not fun. Okay. Stabby. Alright, that's one. Where's the other? Up this way. Hi, friendo. Time for stabby you. Freeze you. Yay, stabby. More stabby. The ice moblins are dead. I think, yeah, that's everything. Well, these side missions are not hard, really. Level 26. Drew got something, we got more things. And we can move on. Yeah. He's been here for other stabby, though. And he can be here for more stabby later. Alright, the only things I have left are Scoop and Stabbier. Exactly. We'll do Volcanic Defense. Divine Beast Varudania. Instead of pooks, it's bats. Stab bats. Yeah, I was trying to earlier. The ice keys. Yes, other bats I will not stab. Keys I will. It down that way. Almost up, 3/4 of the way. Half the time limit remains. But it's okay, we have Big Blast. There we go. Not hard in the slightest. Lots of stuff. One more mission and then we can do story. That's complete. Divine Beast Varuda, Might of a Divine Beast. Mipha. Focus on taking the exclamation point enemies out first. Okay. I might, or might not, do that. What I can do. Oh, they got him. Never mind. swing the trunk. I'm gonna wait and use that though, I think, the special. Alright, fine, I'll do it here, I guess. Pretty good. Did not mean to do that, but it's fine. Kill them all. Half time left. I am falling behind, it looks like. Just barely. Almost 3,000 kills. There we go. Oh, that was it. Nice. Not bad. ₹600 and some stuff, and that's it for the side stuff for now. All right. No, I'm good. I think I will just go and do... Well, actually, I'll level people up, I think. First. Because it won't cost too much, and... Everyone, I think, needs it a little bit. Yeah, more than enough rupees for it. Yay, levels. I think I'm a little over-leveled for this. Recommend level 22. So yeah, a little bit over-leveled, but it's fine. Have that. And then I will have Link. Can't swap out Zelda. And I think I'm going to put in Daruk. For now. Onward.
Issued his first order to the Divine Beast pilots. Seek out the knight who could wield the sword that seals the darkness. This would require that they vanquish the monsters in Korok Forest, where the legendary blade slept. Four of the pilots were to take part. Zelda, seeking data to help calibrate the divine beasts, accompanied them. As did Link, for he always stayed by the princess's side.
We're good to go. Let's beat up some monsters in the forest.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal task. It will be my honor to excel, as always.
Shut up.
Then there's you. The one part that doesn't add up. Why should this nobody be trusted to lead us in the coming battle?
Because I've beaten you up a couple times?
It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right?
You are, of course, mistaken. My divine beast is the key.
Shut up.
It makes no sense.
Apparently, well, Hannah.
My one comfort is that your reputation will be completely ruined once you fail. The fallen knight.
Ravali, how long do you expect us to put up with your prattle, huh?
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of.
You're not made of shit.
Vom Meadow's divine power.
Yeah, we're all in this together. Ravali, what are you doing? You absolute turd monkey. Freeing Korok Fort. Oh, we get to play as the divine beast. This is fine. Oh, I like that. Oh, those are Hinoxes. Ooh, special attack. Okay. Gonna aim this way. Cool. That was nice. Oh, those are Lynels. I don't appreciate that much. Don't think I got too much with that, unfortunately. Instead, keep turning. I don't know what outposts I'm supposed to be destroying. Change viewpoint. Oh! That's something else. I think I've circled the forest once already, and I've destroyed 10 out of 27 outposts. Like, are there more things I'm supposed to be shooting? Where? Where shoot? Are they these things? They might be those things. Destroyed 11, which isn't bad, I guess. There's 12. Yeah, I think it is these things in the water. Oh, I get a barrier. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's do this. Okay, 18 outposts destroyed. Oh, did not mean to do that. That's fine. It's like, I guess the rest are in the lake, or in the water around the forest, but I haven't seen any of them. Here we go. Here's some. 19. Oh, here are some. That's good to know. Now it lights them up. I don't know why I did that just now, but you know what? It's fine. I'm not worried. Just the one left, it looks like. Thanks for stopping by, Rowlet. Glad to have you. I don't know what I just did. I was mashing buttons, but it's fine. Korok Forest has been freed. I hope you guys can't hear the screaming that's going on outside of my apartment. Because I can, and it is annoying as heck. Running in the forest is the new way of life to be. Oh. Bad guy. Oh, God. If this is going to be the music for the entire... Hestu? What you doing, Hestu?
Are we even making progress? We could just be going in circles.
Good point.
Hestu, what are you doing? I'm not lost yet. Characters are, though.
Something attacked us. We wouldn't see it coming.
Yes. It's Arnia.
You must be prepared for even the most unusual.
I like this.
Who are you?
I like this a lot.
Me? I am the one who brings song and dance to Korok Forest. That's
I don't think the voice fits the character at all.
That's great.
But
mind guiding us through the fog then?
I like this.
Probably sneak right by if you didn't have those noisy maracas.
Oh, never mind him. We have business in place. If you lead the way, we can handle the monsters for you.
It's not that they did a bad job. It's that I expected a deeper voice, was all. And that's not, again, not a bad thing. That's just what I think. Would I know the voice actor, actress from anywhere else? This is new. Style enemies. Oh wait, that's egg. Do not kill the egg. I thought we were done with the new types of moblins. Christ. Hestu, get over here. Hestu. Jesus Christ. Okay, there's this wizard over here. And another Stell Moblin. Great! Just what I always wanted. Stab. Alright, where's the wizard? There you are. If only there were. A shame, there aren't. A shame I want to play how I want to play. A shame. Wait, what's up here? This is a ladder I can climb, right? Can I not climb ladders? Screw that noise. Apparently. Stabby. They went the entire other way. Here we go. Oh. That looks like a... Oh! I was gonna say that looks like a bomb, but then I realized, oh wait. It's an eyeball. I ran right into that. Stabby. Oh, we did that. Oh, three times. Okay. Oh, he just yeeted me like a... I just got yeeted. Kill him. Kill him! Thank you. Oh, there's more stuff. Made it. Oh, there's goop. Why is there goop? Let me in. Let me in. Oh god, the map just got a lot bigger. Yes, please. If I don't have any idea what I'm doing, and I'd rather figure it out on myself for myself first, if possible. It is a mood. Okay, I think you can head up this way. I like the Y button, but I know I have X, I have L, and I have R. And A sometimes. I forgot about the bow and arrow, honestly. Yes, that's true, there's the Y button. I want to go this way. I can go this way and go around. If only I could do that. Or, you know, I could play the game how I'm playing the game and we can just not comment on that. I'm not going to die if I don't do every single big combo in one battle. Oh. That is mud ravioli. I hate it. It needs to die. Beat the Hollows. That's what they want to call it. Some of it is gone. That's good. The Malice Swamp has partially disappeared. Yeah. Is marinara covered ravioli? Exactly. Derek has found Mud Mifa. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Sir, excuse me. Sir! Mud Waifu. Yeah. Soon, Mud Sonic. Yeah, that's the next one. Okay. I'm gonna tell Zelda to go here. And then Daruk is gonna go up here if he can. And then as Link, I'm gonna find my way around somewhere. A dark clone of a character in a thin body of water with a tree in the middle. How original. Why did it tell me to switch to Daruk? Buff Mud. Buff Lady Mud. No, I did want to go this way. I wanted to take a left here. Moblin and that moblin. Ignore all this stuff. And just book it. I said book it. Straight to Buff Mud Lady. Muddy Buff Lady. This thing. Mud with abs.
Oh yeah, nothing to it.
Okay, and I'll have Daruk go here, and Link go here, and Hestu go here, and swap to Zelda as I fight. What do we say this was? Mud, whatever. I don't know. Oh, I can straight up play as Hestu. Okay, this is, like, a perfect game. Send him over here still. Change to Link. Yes, you can dodge in this game. I just haven't always been doing it. Wait, was that not satire against my not dodging much? Was that an actual... Did you actually not know that? Okay, I'm just making sure, because, you know, it's kind of hard to tell sarcasm over text. And I thought it was satire up until you said, maybe I need to replay it with the knowledge. Well, I didn't know that! I'm not in charge of what games you've 100%ed or not. This is my first playthrough. This should kill him. Almost did. I've played like 5 minutes of the original Hyrule Warriors, but that's it. Aside from this one. This is my... I'm gonna say it's my first, really. Path to Korok Forest is clear. That's fair. I played it for about an hour-ish, if that. Played the first level a couple times. But not more than that. Oh. What do you want? Oh. Egg, do something! Egg! Oh, sword. Sword, do something. Sword! Sword!
What?
Sword. Did I win the game? I won the game. I think so, or close.
What?
How many hearts is that? I had exactly 13 hearts. I am digging the music, for sure. Okay, where is the dude? Yeah, it is fitting. Now, what does this dude want? Who is he? He's just making more. Prophet of Doom, Aster. Okay. Oh. He's got a lot of health. I don't like that whole your power is mine for the taking thing. Smash. That did not do as much as they wanted it to. Weak point smash. I cannot see what I'm doing. Oh, there you are. I get it. Dodging is good. You don't have to tell me again. Thanks. I wanted to throw a bomb at him. I can just run up and smash him, and stab him, and he can die. Stabby stab. I got maracas. I killed him! What do you mean escaped? a spear, Sheikah Slates, Stone Smasher, my blade, it did not cut deep enough. So do I get to play as Hestu now? I do get to play as him.
All is well. The sword you hold is the key to defeating the calamity, to sealing the darkness. Young hero, you have been chosen by the sword to wield its power and vanquish the calamity. And you, princess, do not lose hope. The path will open for you soon.
I see.
Forgive me. A deep slumber beckons, and even I cannot refuse.
We have Mipha. She was in the middle. Well, that's that. Hestu, spirited magician, the musician of Korok Forest who loves to dance. He favors a set of maracas filled with Korok seeds. Some believe his dancing possesses mystical power. Cool. Oh my god, lots of stuff. Oh my god. Okay, that's a lot of stuff. Oh, that's cute. That's real cute.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
Okay. Oh, I mean, I had 8. Which...
I won't stop.
I think I had 8. Which wasn't too bad. I just don't know what I'm missing. Or how many there are, actually. Which doesn't help. Hey. That I can't do yet. This I can do. Bonus hearts and pants. Okay, lots of stuff all up here. What do I get out of this? Gain ability to de-rust weapons. Huh. Octo polish. One of these, 2 of these. I can't tell if you're serious or not, because I actually don't know. That's a good spear already. It's a mystery. Well, okay. Good to know. Hestu gets a bonus combo. Increased apple capacity by 1. That's nice. Hestu gets another bonus combo. And Hestu gets a bonus heart. Okay, what else is there? There's a battle here, a battle on a Mipha here. A handful of things we could be doing. Can we? Yeah, we can buy this stuff. Cool.
Hi.
Playing Cuckoo is available. Well, that's all we needed. Cool. If you ever see a treasure chest icon on the world map, prioritize those. Okay. I will keep that in mind. Can I buy those anywhere? This stable, I can buy something. Anything else? No. Okay. Dequest that. Buy these anywhere. Buy some here. Dequest it. That's learning Hestu. Always buy honey. Okay. Leveled up. What level is this? Recommended 23. Yeah, we'll take a shot at it, at least. Movement speed, I guess. This will probably be the last mission I'll do today.
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit. And they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
That makes a lot of sense. I only use the spider bot to level it up. The Visibomb is more useful, I think. Egg is singing. What enemy is it? Oh. Oh. Oh, I have 20 minutes to... Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna run then. I want to head this way. Oh, but that's closed. That's good. Gonna head this way, I think. Sword beam is great. Did. I didn't notice that. And I just noticed a second ago that it had changed to the Hylian, or the Master Sword itself, so. That's real nice. Okay, need to stop that. Need to head this way. Rude. So rude. Why are there so many moblins? And there's a whiz rope. I hate this. Okay, let me just kill some of these stupid shits. Excuse you! I said let me kill some of these people! Thank you. And there's another whiz rope down here. Oh, there's a captain out here. Why is there a single captain out here? The captains. Oh, it does the beam. I noticed it, but didn't register, I guess. Okay, that's one. Head south. Oh, you dick. I mean, I understood what you meant. I just didn't realize I had it on because I didn't have full health. I'm gonna just run right by. What the fuck? Do I have to beat them now? Fine. Stab. Ignore. Run. Got $100, which is nice. I could have had that. It's also possible not registering that you could have meant the A attack instead of the full health thing. So I also could have just misunderstood. But will not argue against me being dumbass. Oh my god, how many wizrobes are gonna show up? I really don't like this. Thank you. Finally, move on. Oh no. Let's just get this over with. Oh, that did nothing. I had one piece left. Oh, camera. Oh, camera. Praise be to the mighty Talos. Christ. Oh, you need to stop that. Stabby. I thought that wasn't gonna do anything real quick. Start off with this. Okay, good. Fall over. Get on him. Q. Keep going, keep going, keep going. That should be it. There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. $8.74. Sell excess items. Okay. Sell that. And that. That. And that. 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 And that. And I think I'll sell these as well. So a spear and some stuff. Honey candy. Okay.
Link. He's become so much stronger.
And yet I have not. I presume that's what you're thinking? Hmm?
More and more monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. He... It's the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one and the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Well, I...
What did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Thank you, Rosa.
I have several questions, Gunner, none of which I really want to ask.
And the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon. In a grand ceremony, these five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion.
That answers one of them.
The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. With the knight who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course, I'm positive, we can turn back.
Egg.
Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? Unlike you, the princess is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh. Now listen, you...
That makes sense.
Stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
How dare you act so disrespectfully in front of her highness? You troublesome teapot!
So, Daru... About what we discussed.
Oh, so you're ready to begin your treaty. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight alongside. I was just
Enough. Leave me out of this. If you must fight, do it
elsewhere. Come back here, you whiny little.
Mipha wants to train with Link.
Asinine.
There's the line. There's the fan service. Train. Yeah. Train. Well, that's done. Lots more stuff. Ooh, Revali mission. Yeah. Ooh, Akala Tower. That'll be fun. Okay, what can I do? I could do this. New outfit. I will take a look at that eventually. I can do this for Impa.
I knew I could do it.
Also get a new armor. There's something out here, I think. No, it's just new. There's this for Ravioli.
Stop aiming high.
There's a heart thing. I can just buy it from here.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
This up here for Daruk, I can do. The sensor is OP. Ooh, Daruk got a special attack gauge. Oh, that's useful. Okay. He wants me to do tough bulwark of the Gorons, which I'm not going to do, but not yet at least. Through the desert, something down there. That shows up nowhere. Oh, that shows up down there. Never mind. This doesn't show up on any... in any shops. Also not in shops. Also not in shops. Yeah, I think everything else that I need is available solely in fights. Yeah, looks like it. Okay, I think... Oh wait, I was gonna look at the... I was gonna look at the stuff. Yeah, Champion's Tunic and Hylian Trousers. Link has new outfit. And here's the Master Sword. Ooh, okay, what I can do is come here, fuse weapons. Just fuse all this stuff together. It's up to 59. That'll be good. I want to fuse this with all the rest of the stuff. And then spears I can put together. These two I can put together. These all I can put together. Actually, I'm gonna equip this one and then fuse this one with the others. That'll upgrade it more. For Mipha, upgrade this one with rest of them. Yeah, flurry rush damage will be nice. That's 33. I'm gonna fuse him with this one. And then these with these two. That'll be all for now. Sell, what can I sell? I will sell all of these, so I'm not concerned about ravioli right now. Sell those. Oh, those are nice. Mifa, I'm not gonna sell any trident. And then see if we can level anybody up. Level up Daruk. And Impa, I guess. Oh, can't level Impa. What about Zelda? No, can't level anybody else. So, how old is Hestu? Because if he's had him since he was two, that, I mean, if we don't know how old he is, so. Alright. Progress saved. My internet will load. Okay, internet not want load. We'll use phone instead. What we're gonna do is we're gonna raid. Raid, I think. Sap. See you guys later.